Hey guys, Slimeball Tyler back with another 4 Minute Simulator 19 video. Make sure you go subscribe, like, comment, and hit them thumbs up. And so today we got here is my truck. We're gonna take this because it got the ramps and everything. You see how we got it? And I like his truck. It just came out, so yeah. And we're gonna be taking the tractor and stuff to the shop. And we got the white trailer and everything, so yeah, we loaded up and ready to go. But I need to cut my yard. You see how the grass. Yeah, let's get straight into the video. We'll be right back. So we got 2 yards to cut, so we're going to my first place. Oh yeah, I gotta scrape it down. So we're going to 2 places. We gotta cut that grass, because people have been complaining so much. You want to make sure you stop, look for cars both ways, and you can go. This little land that we're going to be cutting the grass on, it's not that much land, and then the next land that we're cutting on is like a park area or something, got a lot of trees, but yeah. If you want to see a video of me cutting trees down, make sure you go like, subscribe, and hit them thumbs up. I'm not going right way. So I gotta park my trailer and car truck right here. I don't want to hear these people's mouth. So yeah. Well, I'll probably just park it on. Let me park it on the side of the road. I'm gonna park it in this yard because it's like nobody stays here. So yeah. But we're not using the tractor, we gotta drop the tractor off. Everything else matches except for this armor. Put the ramps back up. Make it up to the trailer. Oh. It's the only spot I hate. I hope nobody's coming. Well, we just gotta move it out of here. Let's go. Put some trees out here because it look mad dry out here and there's a little opening right here. So yeah, I'd probably buy some more land and put some trees on the little and do something with this. Probably put a house on here or something. It's too much to cut. It's like you keep going around in circles. Missed that little spot. Not bad. There's a little thing got a little power when you take off. Just a lot more. We know how you've done it. Oh yeah, y'all let me know if y'all want me to buy a horse, because I probably bought horses. So let me know, comment down below. This is not all of it, I still got to cut another yard, but I don't know about that one.
Thank you.
So yeah, I'm done with this. Probably have to cut it to like next week or week after. This is going so fast. Yeah, we'll see. But yeah, I'm done cutting grass. So now I gotta weld it up. The tractor didn't go dead. First of it did. Hello guys, I'm not trying to take the trailer with me, so I'm going to see something. Let me see what this works. No, that's not going to work, so yeah, just take the trailer. Oh, it finally cracked. I didn't think it was because we had trouble getting on the trailer. I had to jump started. Alright, so we're going to take this to the shop, we're going to drop it off, and then we're going back to the house, because I don't feel like cutting up the yard. Stay tuned for that. And I'm looking for to buy a new house or something. I was getting it built, so yeah. Guys, I think God. Oh, I don't like the tractor. So I gotta back it in there, you can see. I don't know if it's gonna... Okay, it's not gonna go in there, so you gotta come in. So yeah, I gotta put the tractor right here. And, he will come and get it. He'll take it in there so he can fix it. Cause he tried to win one, like the back of the game and then it's kind of like a little noise. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it right here. And I'll probably come back and get it like next week or 2 weeks, cause he got to figure out what's wrong with it and a new battery. So yeah, hope it all takes time. So yeah. I miss you. But yeah, gotta get it fixed. And I'm gonna tell him I want to take that off. And the color. So stay tuned for that. should leave the truck. Nah, I'm not gonna leave the truck up here. Take it back home. So yeah, I've been saving my money, so yeah, I'd probably buy me a new fast sports car, but I don't know yet, so I'm gonna keep saving my money. But y'all see, I'll probably drop the video soon. Down to a shop too. Y'all probably need to get the tuner. Cause everything up here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 at the shop. About all 9 works. I mean 8, except for this one, cause I'm gonna get it out. The barn. I got all this stuff. I mean, it started good. You can see. Start good, not good. You just gotta go take it to the shop because I take them to the shop every month. So yeah, I gotta put my tree cutting stuff back over here. Oh yeah, that's my gas stuff right here. Just in case you're working somewhere. And this is my tree cutting, this is my lawnmower thing, my pickup stuff, something like tree cutting, grass stuff. I need to get more grass equipment and some tractors. I got more tractors than anything in this building. I need to go buy, I need to go buy